Hi guys, welcome to Momina's Mixed Plate, and today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial for your daily makeup look, like, you know, going to the office, going out for lunch. I'll tell you a little bit about myself. I'm not a makeup artist. I've never learned how to do makeup. I'm a writer by profession. This is something I just learned myself, but this is like a very clean and easy look that I have now fallen in love with, and it's my go-to look, and I thought I'd share it with you guys. Okay guys, so the first thing first, like, once you washed your face, I use Physio Gel. It's like their daily moisturizer therapy, and I really like it. I swear by this product. So we'll use a little bit, just a few drops, just to moisturize and hydrate your skin for the day. And it actually is, it's water based, so it doesn't become oily. It makes your makeup set, like, okay. So after you moisturize, the first thing that we're gonna do is we're gonna put on a sunblock. We live in Pakistan. The sun here is really, really, really strong. I swear by Spectra Ban. You can get it at any pharmacy. Do drops aap iske use kare. It's a serum based, very light gel. It gives you a very nice coverage throughout the day. It also doesn't leave any white lines. Your creamy based sunblocks hote hain, uske andar aapki white lines, and it takes a while for them to settle in. This is very nice and easy. It also gives you a slightly halki si glow aa jati aapke muh pe, which is really nice. Next thing, once it's settled in a little bit, we're gonna use MAC Card NW35 Concealer. This is what I use. I don't use foundation on my face. It's a cream based concealer, but it does the trick, and it's long lasting. It lasts through the day. So I use this as like my pure face ke liye main yahi use karti hu, taki it gives you a cleaner finish and a more even tone for the day. Aapke jahan jahan ko blemishes hain, you can cover this up. It's a really good concealer that way, but make sure ki aap isko blend bilkul perfectly kare. Okay, great. So now that we're done with this, the first thing that I do is I fill in my eyebrows. I personally use a MAC ka, it's a crayon pen, and it just fills in your eyebrows very nicely. It's very natural. It doesn't give you a very, very made up look, which I don't like it for the day. And even for the night, I feel like you should keep your face as natural as you can. So we're just gonna use this to halka sa fill in, because I have very thin and light eyebrows. Also, if you have your eyebrows are not as full as most people's, I suggest that aap mat karai apne eyebrows, like, don't get them threaded. I get them threaded, like, just to get them evened out, like, maybe once in 2 or 3 months. Now that your eyebrows are done, I use Naked Heat palette. It's a really good palette for Pakistani women and for South Asian women in general, because all the colors here are really warm, and we are wheatish toned, so the warmer the color you use, the better your skin will look. It'll look natural, it won't look like you're wearing too much makeup. I just use Sauced, and I just sweep it across my lid, just to give it a bit of dimension and a bit of depth. This is just a palette that I personally love, and I've started using it every day, because all the colors in it are so true to our skin tone that it's really fun to play with, and the pigment is so good that it comes out really well on South Asian skin. Since it is daytime and I don't want to be too dramatic, to fill in my socket, like on the top, to just add another dimension, I'll use Cayenne to give it a bit of depth up here, so it looks like, just on the crease, you can apply this. Just make sure that it's blended out easily, like you don't see any of the fine lines. If you do, then just again, like I said, use your hand. All right, so the next product that we're gonna use is I'm gonna use another concealer to just even out my skin even more and brighten it up. So NW35 that I used earlier for my face is very true to my skin tone. It's the truest concealer that you find to my particular skin tone. But the next thing I'm going to use is NC35, which is a slightly lighter concealer, which if I use on its own, it'll make you grayer. But once I've put and applied a warmer base, it makes it look, it just brings in a little bit of shine and just makes it pop a little more. So we're going to use a very little of this. I'm going to just add to my under eye. Now if you see the difference between this and this, this has immediately become slightly brighter than this. Ye lag raha hai ki main bilkul flat face wo hai, like bilkul hi like ek hi tone mein aa rahi hai. This gives you a little bit of more dimension.
And there we go.
Okay, next thing is eyeliner. For eyeliner, I personally love Too Faced ka. It's a stretch marker pen, and in a black, I like using it. It's very easy to use because it's a felt tip pen. It's very easy to apply, and it doesn't dry out very fast either. Our next thing that we're going to do is we're going to contour. I've tried a lot of contour palettes and I've tried a lot of contour kits, highlighting kits. I mean, highlighting ke andar there are a lot of ones that are really, really good. But for South Asian skin tone and for my particular skin tone, I have come to realize that Luscious is the best contour kit for us. It's very true to our skin. It's almost, I used it so much that it's pretty much almost done now. But what I'm going to do is I mix this highlighter, which I have to really scoop it out. And with a little bit of the lighter illuminator, and just apply it where the light hits your face. So basically just on top of your skin, about here. The brush that I'm using is by Ulta. It's like Sephora, but it's down south in the US. And they make really good brushes and they actually do the trick. So I'm just gonna highlight very lightly. Since it's daytime, we don't want it to look too made up, too crazy. I'm going to use an angular brush and I'm just going to use the medium contour, which if on your palette, it's on the left hand side. Okay, up next what we're going to do is the kajal. For kajal, I don't use kajal because kajal generally bleed karta hai kaafi and aapki skin ke upar aapki under eye aur dark hoti jaati hai. I've been using this for years. It's the MAC Liquid Last Eyeliner. And I just put it on the corners of my eye a little bit. I don't use a full line because I feel like it makes you look, it's a little too overpowering, especially for the daytime. And this lasts, it doesn't bleed. You will need a makeup remover or like a cleansing water or an oil to take it out. But you just put it on the corner tips of your inner lid. Then, my most favorite product is Too Faced Better Than Love Mascara. It is so good, just one wick of it in the day, like just one swish and flick and you'll be good to go. For the evening, it's amazing. You can just layer it on and it just makes your eyes pop and your eyelashes just look fantastic. It looks like you're wearing fake eyelashes once you actually applied the full thing, but that's for the nighttime, not for the day. And last but not the least, is lipstick. So for daytime, I like to keep it very, again, very natural and very true to my skin tone. So I use two lipsticks. One is MAC Brave and the other is Cocktail Kiss. But I think with this look, I feel like Cocktail Kiss, I like it better. This is when you're doing a smoky iron and you need a slightly pinker tone. And I love the look of this packaging. Like I got this in the Philippines earlier this year. And I think MAC needs to make more of these. They're so cute, they're so small and tiny, and they're perfect to put in your clutch. So anyways, we're just gonna apply a little bit. Final thing, okay, this is a product that I love it. I've been using it for almost a year now. But I picked it up as a travel pack. It was a small pack that I picked up at the MAC store. And even the MAC people themselves, the sales people there said, ki bhai, it doesn't suit everyone. Like some people, it really works on other people. It doesn't work on, but it's their prime and fix. And I kid you not, it makes your makeup last the entire day. So all we're gonna do is we'll take it, like keep it about a foot away from your face and just spray it on. And make sure that like once you're done, like everything is in place and you just pat it all down. If you want, like if you want it to be even more set, you can use a setting powder. This is like a mineralized skin finish. I use it in a dark golden, but today I'm not using it because I just don't feel like I need to. But if you feel like you need to use a compact powder, this is a really good one. It keeps gives you a very just like evened out tone. So we're done. Well, let's get ready to go to work now. And if you like this video, let me know down below in the comments. And if you want to see something else, like I said, I'm not a makeup artist. I've never studied makeup. I've never learned how to do makeup. This is all stuff that I've tried on my own self. And I thought you should know, like, I mean, it's very easy to do. You don't have to be a makeup artist to make your face, you know, to do like good makeup. The trick is to keep it very simple and really easy to do. Something that, like, you can, products that are available to you at your house or within and in the market, and use those to create something that, you know, you are comfortable doing. All right, bye guys.